My name is Shawnee Flagg and I am a Panther. I've been creating art since my early years. Growing up until a teenager, that's I developed a passion for it. Up until I got in 12th grade, I was taking advanced placement art and I kind of lost my passion for it. So last year, I was given a project to do a big painting on a big canvas panel. And with the results, it kind of inspired me to get back into painting and drawing. So ever since then, that's when I began painting and drawing again. I enjoy the challenges. Like, I challenge myself all the time. Opposed to me doing it in my early years, like now that I'm older, you know, I have more feelings, I can express myself more. And I see that, like, my skills are improving. So it's like, when I do something and I'm satisfied with it, I want to challenge myself to do something better. So, like, I enjoy satisfying myself. Well, the process is everything, you know, comes from inspiration. It could be music lyrics. I love listening to music. It could be my own feeling, something that my friend might have told me, you know, a story or something. And I just go from there and I'll try to portray that with my painting. I actually, besides painting, I do other art crafts too. So together, I may have big dreams, but I kind of want to open up some type of gallery / boutique. And, you know, that's where I want to go with that. My name is Shawnee Slyke, and I am a raw artist.